We show you now very interesting two Bible code tables from the book Bible Code End to Date, which you can get Barnes and Nobles, Amazon.com, my site, GlassonBooks.com. So what is interesting in this table? So the first thing, what you see in the table, this is what Mrs. Sulman, Kim Sulman wrote. Interesting table with the names of those who do the codes, yeah. So what we have here in the center are two codes, yeah. They did code with the letter skip, the look also comes here, yeah. And then comes the names. One of the names, Reuben, the first name of Professor Alec. Then comes the second name, Eliyahu Rips and Matityahu. Now, interesting, the totals are very significant, they are minimal. So the first one, what we have here, they asu code, they did code. Next to it, you have Reuben, you have Eliyahu, you have Matityahu, but the Matityahu also minimal is all Torah, definitely Reuben and Eliyahu. Then we have also skipping, dilug, because this also the Bible causes dilug. So very interesting to have all this come together, an important teaching of those who are doing the code. Then, let us see another table, also in this book, Bible Code End to Date. But what you have in this table also before Mrs. Sulman tells us, it's very interesting tables about the distribution of the code. I mean, there are others also, but this is one of them. Once in the Torah you have the words, the code will be distributed, which is code Yufas. So this is minimal, and it comes a date from where 5775. Which is minimal in the Old Torah, and this is the year of the documentary of Richard Shaw. We brought it really to the world, it will be distributed. Also shown in the table is a date when the Torah codes were shown to the world. The years were 5736. In the table appears the names connected to the distribution of the codes, which are Richard Shaw and Matityahu, which comes in a very small skip, which is a smaller in all the Torah. So in the center of the table, you have the word Messiah, with the Torah, the doctrine of Messiah, showing that the codes are codes of the Messiah, Messianic code. So let us see this table now. Also, as you said here, so the first thing you have very interesting here on top, yeah, I'm gonna see it so clear, but code Yashar, Emet V'Yashar, the codes are true and straight, yeah. Next to it, you have what we said in black, code Yufas, that's meaning of the word code. You fast, code will be distributed. Then you have here Richard in red and Shaw in black. And you also code. And where we see, the word we see, Rayu, yeah. Then come also Idilug, the same thing like it's in other places because mainly the codes are skipping. So you have the word Idilug. So together, very interesting, and here you have the date of the documentary done by Richard Shaw. It was 5775, which is 2015. So it was redistributed then. So very, very interesting. This table, and this table was the people who did the codes. So there are more tables here. But this is, I think, the most important one, yeah. In fact, there is a third one, which has the following. You have here, in this table, we have in the center Kol Torah, Torah Kod. Then we have Pinlight. Yeah, Pinlight is the name of the of Richard Shaw production. Yeah. And Ifod also come, and we said many times that Ifod, basically the idea of Ifod is also similar to the Bible code, because like the Ifod gave the answer to the high priest by letters shining, yeah. Here also the same thing, this been many times we found very interesting, well, Ifod next to tables have to do with the code. So this is all this are related with all tables, so maybe not so clear, but here you can see Torah code called Torah in red. Then you have pin light, meaning millions of Torah, black pin light. Then you have the ephod, even twice, interesting, even three times. And then you have a sentence which says that the world will see it. So, as I said, very, very interesting tables. All of them show the importance of the Bible code.